Welcome to this demo of IDEA Architecture, our 3D BIM architectural software. IDEA offers you the easiest transition from AutoCAD to 3D architectural design and BIM. No need to learn anything different. IDEA uses DWG as its native format, and very simple commands any AutoCAD user knows, like polylines, copy, move or extend. You just need to focus on the floor plans, and IDEA will create for you the 3D model and all the different views you need. The keyword is productivity. IDEA Architecture is powered by an advanced BIM technology, helping you to draw much faster than in AutoCAD, but also faster and easier than in Revit or ArchiCAD. With IDEA Architecture, you can extract from the 3D BIM model all the drawings you need, like perspective views, floor plans, elevations, and cross sections. All these views are stored in the same DWG file and updated in real time while you modify the project. But you may also customize these views with some elements you don't want to see on other drawings. It could be, for example, this roof detail you would have saved in the user library. IDEA includes advanced rendering features that will satisfy most of your needs, but you can also collaborate with external rendering software to produce breathtaking images of your project. Because we use DWG as our native file format, this software will help you to create in a few clicks all the DWG files you need to share with other professionals. You can see here the different layouts we created for our project. This is a DWG file ready to print. Finally, it is also good to mention that IDEA Architecture can also be used for interior design. Thanks for listening. You can download this project sample and a trial version on bim-architecture.com. In the next videos, we are going to show you the top 10 reasons why you should migrate to BIM with IDEA Architecture now.